Alright, welcome back, guys. I was thinking about heading home, but I was wandering around not too far from the last one I found. Wait for it. See it moving? There it is. Found that. And I'm debating on whether I want to fuck with it. Thinking I want to fuck with it. Yeah. Thing did half its damage. Oh, there we go, baby. Yes! The Nuka grenades. I'm taking it all. Oh man. Totally awesome. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. We need to do Corvega today. So, let's. Here's what we're gonna do. Excuse me. We're gonna go to Diamond City. Go to Diamond City. And sell a bunch of stuff. Make sure everybody's inventory's clear. We're gonna go to Sanctuary, get some power armor.
Read that interview again. That thing you said at the end about getting revenge.
Hey, Arturo.
If you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot
right.
Them.
Let's see what you got.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
Yes, I will try not to. Big Jim. Yeah, I'm selling that. Okay, not as much stuff as I thought I had. That should be good. All right, that's 358 though. You're weird looking. Are you cold? Okay, let's go to Sanctuary. And we're gonna beef up one of these pieces of power armor. If you hear weird noises while I'm recording, it's my dog. I got her a new toy and she's just like, nom, 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 nom. It's kind of soggy now, but earlier when it was dry, it was just. Whew.
Always was a little
Okay.
jealous of folks who could craft something other than a paragraph.
All right, I'm just gonna leave it. Okay, what gives me a bonus though? Good God. Strength, intelligence, strength. All right, let's just do Regular military paint. It's way down here. That way I can just carry a little bit more. I'm not even gonna upgrade it. It's only going to B, so. Two more. Okay. Nice.
Don't you hate it when people see you in power armor and immediately think, hey, that guy must be with the Brotherhood of Steel. No, maybe I just like power armor.
Alright, I don't think that my power armor drains. I don't think my cores are draining. Right? Like, look. I just used my whole bar. And I don't think the power armor went down. Okay. And since we're here, let's go and I'm gonna fool around and upgrade my gun. Upgrade any gun I can. Oh, really? Forgot about that. Big gym. Okay, I've already done that, but this guy. Okay, neither one of those actually do anything. So here's where we're gonna switch things up.
Hey.
Got a story?
I do. You, my friend, are gonna take this. And we're gonna see if this works. Take one.
Good to tell.
Whoa. Alright, now hopefully, okay, ooh, before I leave, I'm back in this. Can you see my shotguns through this? No? Okay. Okay, there's Corvega. We're gonna travel from here, which could be a really dangerous idea. They're ugly too, super mutants. Okay. I hear firefights already. I am not coming up from the right way. I'll tell you that right now. Oh man, they're fighting hard in there. Oh yeah, look at him go. Raider hussy. Look at him put that fire down. Can't even see he's laying down so much fire. Oh, this is just crazy. I was gonna say, he shouldn't be. Alright, before I have to do a lot of backtracking, let me you shouldn't be out of ammo. Oh, I went sneeze. Oh, sorry. Man. Where's this other bad guy? I got somebody on my radar. There's snipers that I cannot really take care of. Okay. Good God. Definitely think power armor was the right choice.
Don't you die on me.
Okay, while you guys duke that out, I'm gonna loot this. Nice. Good lord. I would be more intent on actually fighting that stuff if I was gonna get the experience for it, but that doesn't seem to be happening. Excuse me, guys. Alright, dog meat's back. What's up, buddy? You good? Alright, there's some jet. It's a hard hat. Okay. Let's do this. And just walk in the front door. That way I at least know where I'm at. And yes, we are not draining power cores. Fantastic. I don't know how that happened. Oh. Wait, no. I have an infinite ammo mod, but that's only for my companion. So I don't have to keep stocking them up with stuff or have them revert to their default weapon. Wasn't infinite ammo for me. Or else I'd be using that machine gun. Whatever. Dude, how did he make it upstairs? Okay. Shit's getting a little crazy all of a sudden. And, let's take that. I don't know how he made it in there and did all that. That was a little rough. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There you go, at least I'm getting some experience. Okay. Hang on. Oh, this is insane. Holy crap, guys. Oh, this isn't good. This is so not good. Okay, this is even worse. So, here we go. One. That's 30. Oh, did he just kill me? Oh my god. I can't do anything. Saved any time recently. Dude, why did he not? Oh, holy shit. Okay, we are gonna loot as we go. Oh, whoa, what's up, little dude? Okay. Now, Alright, let's go around. Wait, which way was around? Let's grab that. Let's grab this. Quick save. Okay, let's do some aid. The crispy squirrel bits. What gives me minus 50 rads? Come on. Oh, guys, whoa! Hey, guy. Scare the crap out of me. Alright, I'm just gonna let them keep filtering through here. Okay, I hear you, buddy. You gotta shut up. I don't think I put that in the right spot. I don't think it got the distance I really wanted. Alright, let's quick save again, because it doesn't sound like he's finishing anything up there anytime soon. What's up, buddy? Nothing else in here? Oh, good God. Pretty sure they're just like... Oh, you know what I should do? I know what I should do.
forgot what killed me last time until just now. It's that juggernaut. So, let's do this. Let's leave. This should reset everything, right? Because fucking Christ. I think that juggernaut's probably going to be tougher than the behemoth, or just as tough. And I don't have any nukes or... not that I'm even in a position to be using them. This is like Corridor City. So we're going to go out and go right back in. Let's see if that resets things. Maybe I can get this guy with me. Yeah.
I find it best to use my words.
Okay. Nice. Now we can go through the main area. I'm not getting hardly nearly enough experience for this. Oh, come on. We were just here. Please load with me. Instead of on the top floor. Or in that room. Whatever. I think he just went to the closest door to where he was. Yeah. Okay, here's the juggernaut. Oh, run!
I'm out of ammo.
No, you're not. Shouldn't be. Guys. Whoa. I went by her twice. There's a bunch of people still around. Oh, the caution's going. Can I get hidden again? Dog meat will get back up. There we go. Nice.
Here we go.
Okay, oh, this is so bad. Here we go. Do I have some psycho? Yeah. Damage. Yeah. Save that. Come on, one more. Thank you. Am I overburdened?
Hey, got a story to tell?
Not a story to tell, but take Big Jim, hunting rifle, those, that, both of those, this, this. Stunted feral ghoul is creepy.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Got it.
Quick save that.
Hey.
And
sweet,
nice. Quick save that.
You sure you saw something?
Oh, usually you wouldn't be able to pick up those. They're fucking heavy. I mean, you can, but like, not many. I'm gonna pick them all up. Okay. Let's quick save again. There's a boomer. This is clear, huh?
Lock's really strong.
Okay. Here's some bodies. Let's loot all this. Okay. Take that. Let's unlock this. you. Yeah, he must have came up through there. That door over there. It's gotta be. Okay. There's those few down there. Take the Abraxo cleaner. Actually hear anything.
Shit's got ambush all over it.
What do I have is my one more. If I can kill the boomer, I'll probably kill the other one. Yeah. I figured if I killed the boomer, I'd kill the other one. It's novice. Come on, man.
Nice.
Alright, now the question is. Yeah, I guess I'll come down here and loot all this. May not be worth it. Okay. Tell you what I am gonna do. I'm asleep. He keeps singing. It reminds me that I can get a buff. Okay. Let's. This is the spot for the metals. Because this stuff is going to turn into metal. More than I'll probably ever use. These things usually weigh a ton. Should try and repair stuff, but whatever. Okay, now we're gonna go. Here. I don't think this is right. Oh, I remember where I need to go now. Never mind. We can go back inside. Oh no. Alright, guys. I think this was fate. Something told me that I needed to hit the ball, and it's this loading screen. Thank you.
Ooh, okay. Oh, hang on. I'm trying not to cough on the mic. Okay, so that's not it. We need to go. I'll take that. Oh, it's broken. Okay, so we go back this way, right? No. We go. I think it's the elevator. Maybe not. Maybe. No, yeah, it's not. It's this. Excuse me, guys. Pardon me. Coming through. Watch out. Yeah. Yeah, that's what it was. Okay. So let's quick save one more again. Because we've got... Okay, let's heal up. I'm also gonna use some rat away. Can I use something that I've cooked? Here we go. Okay, come on, guys. Let's go. Jesus. Dude, one shot took away that much? Holy crap, guys. What? Holy crap, dude.
are these guys built out of? Look how much damage he does. What is that shit? Come on, come on. Okay. Okay. There's one. We got the one down. Good God. You're not doing anything. Come on, kill him. Oh, that's all it did? I'm gonna shoot the fucking robot. Both, brother. Hold still, you cocksucker. Oh, good God. Well, this is the hardest this place has ever been to clear. Where are you at, bro? Man, it ain't helping nothing. Good God. Okay. Oh, I think I gotta sneeze again. Maybe not. What is he like, not a real thing? Like, he just had a bunch of like machine parts on him. Maybe he's like, maybe some of these are robots. 1,000 bottle caps. Well, that just kind of made things not so bad. 1,000 bottle caps. Okay. That's unusual.
Excellent.
Okay, well, that, oh yeah, I forgot more come in.
I knew it.
Yeah, you guys are nothing compared to what I've already fought off. Let me save one more again. Okay, guys, I will catch you in the next one. later.